first start this hobby, I know nothing about it. I got all the information in like the school CCA. Like my friends, the teacher, they share me a lot of information of it, and it really helps me get into this hobby better and quicker. I come to the art classroom basically every lunchtime to build my models, and I really enjoy it because I got a place that I can relax and do my thing. This also helps me with my GCSE course. Like all the techniques I learned is like connected to my art GCSE.